bench, Ovechkin did, and they blew the whistle and said, hey, get back here. So
yep.
He didn't get the chance to change the gloves on. Something's bothering him about the field. Maybe they're too wet.
Tops in the league with 13 power play goals. His centerman Backstrom has the most power play points, and there they go again as Ovechkin hammers one past Enroth to add to his league-leading totals. And Washington, just like that, with a 1-0 lead.
I wonder if he's going to change his gloves now.
Yeah.
It's all about the face-off win. Anytime you win a face-off, obviously you're in control. In the offensive zone, that's a group effort. But this guy just has the knack. He has the ability to find the opening, whether it's five-hole on a goaltender, whether it's short side, or even when somebody comes out at him, somebody is always coming out to try and block the shot on Alexander Ovechkin. He has that automatic radar that gets it by that first